Yo, what's going on, guys? Today I'm doing something that I just thought of on my own, and I'm pretty proud of it, to be honest. But I'm going to combine a couple plugins together to form the Lucky Block Wars minigame. So it's going to be pretty sick, pretty exciting, and hopefully you guys are excited as I am. So let's talk about the plugins that you're going to need. You're going to need the SkyWars plugin. So it's going to run off SkyWars plugin. But of course, you don't have to have a SkyWars map. It doesn't have to be in the air. It doesn't have to be islands. It can just be really anything. I've seen tons of Lucky Block Wars maps, and you can search for one. Or if you guys really want me to do a series on this, I can actually turn this into a series. Like you guys know that I have the Minecraft Saturday series where I do the top 3 plugins videos, but I can do a different map any day that you guys choose. So if you guys think that's a good idea, like I can do a different map, set it up for you guys, and show you guys how to do it, then we can make this a series. Because honestly, Lucky Block Wars is so fun, especially if you play it with your friends or if you have the players play on your server. So just let me know in the comments what day I should do this, and if I should do this at all. If you guys don't think it's a good idea, just let me know and make sure to drop a like. And if we get a lot of likes, then I'll know that you guys want to do this. So enough talking about that. The 3 plugins that you're going to need are the Open Sky Wars, like I said, and for this plugin, you're going to also need Minigames Lib, because that's required for the SkyWars plugin to work. So that's in the description too. And also in the description, you're going to need a Lucky Block plugin. That's a Lucky Block plugin that I have. I'm going to use this one. But honestly, you can find a lot better ones not hitting on this one. But I'm going to use this, and you guys can use this too. It's a really good plugin still. And you guys can download all 3 of those, drop them in your plugins folder, and restart your server. And also, the link to the map that I'll be using in this video is in the description, so you guys can also download that if you want to. But you can create your own or find your own. But basically, mine's going to be on like a SkyWars, like it's going to be on Sky Island, so that kind of map. So that's the first episode to the series, if it will become a series. And if you're not subscribed, just go ahead and hit that subscribe button, and you'll see a lot more plugin tutorials to help you guys' servers out. So once you have all those plugins, just head on to your Minecraft server, and we're going to set this thing up. And also, if you don't know how Lucky Block even works, basically it's just going to replace the chest for Skyblock and SkyWars and all that stuff, and they're gonna be scattered on the islands. So if your players are lucky, then they'll break the block and hopefully get something really good out of it. So really good items, but it just depends if they're lucky. So that's what I really like about this. And from the blocks that they get, they can mine their island, break their island, and try to build blocks to connect to the other islands and to try to kill them with what they have from the lucky blocks. Alright guys, so once you're ready, just head on to your Minecraft server, and the first thing that we're going to want to do is we're going to set the main lobby. So this lobby is going to be the main central lobby for all of your games. So it's going to have all of your join signs on the walls here. So it's not for the individual game itself, but for all of them. So just stand there. You guys can make yours a lot more creative, but just type the command /sw set main lobby. Hit enter. So there we go, we set the main lobby. Now we can set the lobby for our individual arena itself, so the waiting lobby. So after we click a join sign, we'll be set to the waiting lobby, where we wait a couple seconds to like just join the game itself. Alright guys, so here's the map of my Lucky Block Wars, and these actually spawn from Lucky Blocks, so let me knock them off. If you'll fall off, holy cow. Anyways, this is my map. I think it's pretty sick. I really like this map, and it'll be in the description for you guys to download yourselves, but it's a really cool map. There's a lot of space. It goes down pretty far, and on this one island, I scattered the lucky blocks. So that's what you're going to have to do next before we actually set our lobby. We're going to scatter our lucky blocks around each island or each spawn point of space. So I went down all the way, and I just scattered them everywhere. You don't want to overdo it, though, so be careful. And yeah, like I said, don't overdo it. And yeah, you're going to want to do that for every island, and I put a couple in the middle. So yeah, just do that for all of them. And once you're done, now we're going to set our lobby for this arena. All right, guys, so this is my lobby. You guys are going to want to like keep this closed off so they don't fall or whatever. But for the purpose of this video, I'm not going to be worrying about that. Once you're ready, just type /sw set lobby and then the arena name. So this is basically where we create our arena name and name it for ourselves. So just come up with a fancy name and call it Sky Battle and hit enter. Okay, so there we go. Now what we're going to do is we're going to set the spawn points for our players. So depending on how many people you want for the arena, like you can do 2 a team or whatever you guys want to do. Or 1 a team, just depending on, like I said, what you guys want to do. So when you guys are ready, we're going to be given a dragon egg. And with that dragon egg, we can right click on the spaces that we want to set our spawn point. So just type /sw set spawn and then the arena name. So I called mine Sky Battle. And then there we go. Like I said, here's the dragon egg. And I'm just going to set one per island. Set one here. Just right click. Alright, I'm going to set one here. And also, make sure to remove the chest, because we're not going to need that. So make sure to find every chest and remove that from each island. One here. And then the last one. And it actually counted zero, just in case you guys didn't notice that. And then there we go. That's all. We don't need that anymore. And now what we're going to do is we're going to set the space of this arena. So we're going to have two corners as if this whole thing was a box itself. So we can set the boundaries of this arena. So what we're going to do is we're going to create an invisible box in our head. So we're at the top corner right now, and we're going to fly all the way diagonally across to the bottom corner on the other side of that island over there. So for our first one, we're going to make sure we're past the islands on this side, past the islands on that side, and high enough. We're going to type the command slash SW set bounds, or the arena name, Sky Battle for me, and then high. So there we go. Now we're going to fly and set the low boundary. So just make sure you go diagonally across and to the bottom. Okay, make sure you're on the outside. So right here is good, and underneath. And just have the same command except change high to low. And hit enter. So there we go. We are pretty much done, actually. So we can type slash SW save arena. Slash SW save arena, and then the arena name. Alright, and keep in mind that everything will reset itself. So that's why we put the logi blocks before we finish setting up the arena. Alright guys, so the last thing that we're going to want to worry about is heading back to our main lobby. So just go in there, place a sign down for the join sign. Alright, so you're going to want to type Skywars, capital S, capital W, and on the second line, you're going to want to type the arena name. So mine was called Sky Battle. And then there we go. So it creates a sign for us, and we can right-click join us. And if you want me to make a series on this with many more maps, like, the possibilities are endless, and I can show you guys how to set up all those maps. Just let me know in the description, like I said, comment down, like this video, and make sure to subscribe if you're not subscribed already. Alright guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.